Yeah, after I talked to you yesterday, Gail called me back and said I needed to call. I had to call because my name's one that's on the card.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah. Yeah. Tell them. For the ropes.
Come along pretty quick now.
Quarter.
But so, no, is that the okay? So the backside is what?
The backside. See, I need 5 3/4.
Yeah. Well, what I'll do, if you can, give me the count of the panels. That's this dimension here, the outside, the full outside dimension, and. So like if this one measured not quite 6,
right,
I would call it maybe 5 7/8 or something.
Well,
like
5 3. Well, I guess it's 5 7/8 would work.
Or whatever they are. As long as I have the full count of the pieces and the exact size of what the panel needs to be, I'll have them adjusted.
I'll let you decide on the panels.
Then. Yeah, I can do that.
The number, because this is what was confusing me on the phone. Do I count that as one panel or two panels that cut?
No, I want however many panels you need.
Okay.
And I will get them to put them onto the metal pieces in a way that we can cut them and they'll fit.
Okay.
This here. Not those.
Well, the panels, that's all awesome. I like all of them.
That's
it doesn't matter. Yeah, it doesn't matter which one you put in there. It's going to look great. I just didn't know. I was confused as to how you wanted me to figure that out.
Yeah. Well, that's it. Just all I need is the exact size of each of the panels that you need, and I'll figure out how to arrange them on the other one.
All right.
Well, they're looking good.
Well, they're done except for painting.